Oh, riding the horse, making sure it gets its exercise before I hit a pole. Again with the poles. Do a quick ride through the town, back to the farm, put her up, and go do some farming. Maybe put away some hay bales. Got a lot of hay bales outside. Think I got field 11 full of hay bales. And field 11's pretty big. I mean, the graphics are pretty good. I like it. Let's check the horses, Stina. Oh, cleanliness, it's at 49. Oops. Ooh, that was kind of a fun ride. did I grab the wrong bag? No. Red bag. Maybe I just need another tractor to hook up to the front of the cedar. We'll get a small one, we'll get this guy. I don't know. There he is. Sounds like an old Johnny Popper. I have to fill this thing with seed. Big bag of seed, fertilizer, lime. Let's try the other side. If anyone has got any ideas of how this might work, just shoot it down in the comments, because I'm starting to get a little frustrated. Oops, one tool. Detach the bag, reattach. Go try a different bag, I guess. That might be a faulty bag. Try folding it. But there's no way because it covers it, so it has to be unfolded. Select corn, because that's what I want to plant in field 8. The cover's not closed. I know this worked before because I did it with me and my friend. Me and him put a lot of time and effort into this, trying to figure out how this mod works and we had it working. Okay, well, I guess let's go plant field number 8. So I had to do it that way. Do 12 and 6. So I fucked up on that. I accidentally plowed over onto the road instead. What? Okay, that's weird. Maybe that the cedar's glitched. I don't know. Yeah, I think it's glitched. Cool, we got a trophy. So, DCI Gaming. Just doing a little showcasing on Farm Sim 2019. Be the first gameplay on my channel. kind of excited for it. Yeah, I know, I am going to have a quick cigarette. I just recently hired a worker, so I'm gonna at least put the view decent where you guys, if you want, you can check out the John Deere tractor. The pillar gauges the speed, the laptop, well, the computers, like my hydraulics and all that good stuff. Then I got the hydraulic controls on the joystick, throttle, and all that shit surrounded on there somewhere. But other than that, I will be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Should only take me about a couple minutes. Depending if I get something to drink, then it'd probably be like a minute, maybe two tops. I don't know. But stay tuned. And if you have any questions, I will be on YouTube on my phone and I will try my best to answer them. Okay, I am back. Let's just shut that drawer. Whoop. I want to catch my phone charger in there. Okay. I'll take back control of the tractor and we'll keep on farming. Ooh, am I gonna have enough seed to make it to the end? Thank you. I don't think I am.
Nope.
I have to go get more seed.
Mind the cough.
I don't know what got into my throat.
Something did.
Dropping all kinds of stuff today. Okay. Gotta wait for the train tracks. See if my boy's on. No, he is not. Whoops, went too far down. Go 10 mile an hour for cruise. Whoops. I'll take the baler with me.
Thank you.
You're still up.